Welcome to Dawn Vibes Yoga. This is our first Read With Me video, and we are going to be working in the Upanishads. Today we are reading the Isha Upanishads. So you can pause the video now if you haven't already grabbed yourself a cup of tea, get a blanket if it's cold where you are, just get somewhere cozy so you can listen. If you want to read along with me, I will be linking this translation of the Upanishads in the description box below. Alright, let's get started. The Isha Upanishad. The Lord is enshrined in the hearts of all. The Lord is the supreme reality. Rejoice in Him through renunciation. Covet nothing. All belongs to the Lord. Thus working may you live 100 years. Thus alone will you work in real freedom. Those who deny the self are born again, blind to the self, enveloped in darkness, utterly devoid of love for the Lord. The self is one. Ever still, the self is swifter than thought, swifter than the senses. Though motionless, he outruns all pursuit. Without the self, never could life exist. The self seems to move, but is ever still. He seems far away, but is ever near. He is within all, and he transcends all. Those who see all creatures in themselves, and themselves in all creatures, know no fear. Those who see all creatures in themselves and themselves in all creatures know no grief. How can the multiplicity of life delude the one who sees its unity? The self is everywhere. Bread is the self, indivisible, untouched by sin, wise, immanent, and transcendent. He it is who holds the cosmos together. In dark night live those for whom the world without alone is real. In night darker still, for whom the world within alone is real. The first leads to a life of action, the second to a life of meditation. But those who combine action with meditation cross the sea of death through action and enter into immortality through the practice of meditation. So have we heard from the wise. In dark night live those for whom the Lord is transcendent only. In night darker still for whom he is immanent only. But those for whom he is transcendent and immanent cross the sea of death with the immanent and enter into the immortality with the transcendent. So have we heard from the wise. The face of truth is hidden by your orb of gold, O sun. May you remove your orb so that I, who adore the truth, may see the glory of truth. O nourishing sun, solitary traveler, controller, source of life for all creatures, spread your light and subdue your dazzling splendor so that I may see your blessed self. Even that very self am I. May my life merge in the immortal when my body is reduced to ashes. O mind, meditate on the eternal Brahman. Remember the deeds of the past. Remember, O mind, remember. O God of fire, lead us by the good path to eternal joy. You know all our deeds. Deliver us from evil, we who bow and pray again and again. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Thank you for listening. That was a fairly short one. I will be posting more of these videos, so if you want to hear the rest of the Upanishads, hit the bell in the section below and hit subscribe if you want any more yoga videos. Thank you so much for watching today and joining me during this Reading With Me video. May you always be happy and free.